I'm pleased to say you've dealt with the opening races like a real pro. Keep it up, huh? You don't own a car, which is...
Hey, you ever driven 150 down Rhode Island Avenue at night with no lights on? I didn't think so.
Never lose sight of that.